Toastmasters, Sri Rajan's speech will be evaluated by Miss by Toastmaster Hisham, sorry. But it will be evaluated by Toastmaster Siddiqui.
Toastmasters and guests, good evening.
Good evening.
And a very special good evening to my target speaker, Sriraj. The topic, first of all, the objective of the project 5 is the body language. And the topic which he had taken is very apt for this project. That is the only thing I have noticed, because the topic itself talks about shopping with a toddler. It is good that you clarified before that the toddler is your work, is a daughter, which is not in my case. Mostly my daughter is always mature when we go for shopping. And this project is asking you to use scans and the facial expression and the gestures. And one thing I noticed is you had a very good gestures when you are explaining about your wife taking, your wife going for a same product. But she's just bringing the things with different products, which usually happens. And the look, you have a very graceful look, definitely. And the body language, you made a justice to your speech to the maximum extent, that's what I can see. And there was a lot of humor in your speech when you just talk about the buzzer and the bread sandwiches. Eye contact, most of the time your eye contact was on the right hand side, either on the right hand side or in the middle. I know why you are not looking at the left hand side. Usually happens. But we have to overcome that. That is what the Toastmaster is. I'm also not looking at the left hand side. Usage of time, you used full 7 minutes. That's a good thing I noticed. We are all humans. We are always
really?
there is always a room for improvements. So, as a part of some suggestion, you can avoid moving back and forth. It will disturb the audience. Eye contact, as I said, you have to roll around your facial expression. When I see that, I think it's a part of body language. Facial expression is part of body language. You can have some more expression on your face when you talk about running with your daughters. Just the frustrated look or the happiest moment when you come out of the shopping mall. Those things could have added some advantage in the speech. Otherwise, your speech is an excellent speech. You can, only thing you have to avoid back and forth movements, and all the best to all your future speeches.